Hi guys.
Hey guys, it's me. Look. Oh, let's do a what's in our bag.
A little haul.
Let's do a what's in our bag, Chipotle style. We're not sponsored. Oh God, no. We're not sponsored. God, no.
But Chipotle, if you're watching.
If you're watching.
Good job.
And also, please sponsor.
Please sponsor. Hi, Chipotle. This is my first time having Chipotle. Just so you know. Anyways, okay, I went to Chipotle today, and then I got a bowl.
Here's Did you get vomit?
Here's the lid for you. It says, CG.
What does that mean? No one knows.
Yeah. Anyways, I got brown rice, because I got pinto beans. Pinto beans. No, I got black beans. And then, on top of that, I got chicken. Here's my bowl. I got chicken. I got,
lettuce.
Better lighting. Lettuce. I got guac, sour cream.
Mild.
Mild salsa. And cheese. Little topper of aluminum foil.
Oh, and?
And fries. This is...
Yeah. Chips. They're good, huh? Oh, and... More mild salsa. Okay, let's do a rating of presentation, creativity, and just overall taste. So first we'll start with presentation.
Presentation-wise, I think this could be displayed a little more attractively because it looks a bit like vomit.
Yep.
But it tastes pretty good,
it
so.
It tastes good.
Oh, creativity.
Yeah, creativity.
I give Chipotle 5 stars out of 5.
And it won't matter.
For creativity, because it's a bowl.
Yeah, like what the flip?
You go to McDonald's, they don't have bowls.
Mm-mm. McDonald's, if you're watching. Wait.
No offense, McDonald's.
Oh, wait. I'm not even like. Hey! No offense, McDonald's, but you could kind of step it up. Just saying. I think McDonald's is owned. I think McDonald's owns Chipotle. But anyway, now taste. Okay. Taste-wise,
let me. Actually, I don't want to talk about my bowl. So, taste-wise, I've already tasted it. So, taste-wise, I give this 6.5.
Out of what?
Out of 5.
All right.
Your turn. Okay.
I'm gonna eat while I film you.
Hey, Chipotle, and also my viewers, if I have any. This is mine. Oh, shoot. Frick. Focus, God!
God, focus!
Alright, basically what I got lettuce, light rice, black beans, mild salsa, corn salsa, cheese, guacamole. Oh! And I think that's it. So, yeah. Let me give it a little. I already tasted it, and let me just say, it's real good. It's really good.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Do you want to do the ranking?
Okay, ranking. Presentation, again, it does look real yucky. I wouldn't want to eat this if I didn't know that it's delicious. So, presentation, I'll give you. Oh my god. Presentation, I'd give it a 2 stars out of 5, or maybe 1. A 1.5. And then taste, I'd give it a 5. I'd give it a 6 for taste. And then for creativity, I think a 5. It's so good. This is really good too. Like, I don't know. It's good.
This is good. Sample? Yeah.
I don't want to eat it, but for the thumbnail. Get a load of this too. That's kind of cool. This is my video. I hope you enjoyed it. Go to Chipotle. We're not sponsored.
We're not
sponsored, but it's really good. I recommend it. Okay, bye bye. All right.
This is Mia and Allison signing off.
Signing off.
Bye. Bye, Chipotle.
Bye, Chipotle. Bye, viewers.
Bye, viewers. Bye, Allison's viewers. Oh, subscribe to my channel.
Subscribe to me. Subscribe to her. Like, rate, comment, subscribe. Tell your friends. Post this to your
Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, MySpace.
And tell your friends. All right. I'm out.
Okay. Bye. Thanks, guys.
Thanks. Hey, we're back.
Hi, guys. Hey. It's me again.
It's me, Allison, and this... So your name?
Mia.
And basically what we're gonna do, part two of this day, we went to Sally's and we picked up some Manic Panic.
And some... Sensitive scalp.
Scalp 30 volume developer.
My scalp isn't that sensitive.
It's not? Well, we're not gonna put it on your scalp, so it's okay.
That's good.
And then I had this left over from my last bleaching ordeal. And we're gonna dye the ends of Mia's hair. Dark red. First, basically, I'm just gonna go here and do bleach all the way down, and then she's gonna rinse that out, and then I'm gonna put the Manic Panic stuff in there. Yeah, so that's what we're gonna do.
Hey!
Oh, bathroom tour? Just quickly.
Ooh. It's a little messy.
Yeah, it's a little messy.
That's most of my stuff.
And the moldy foot bath.
Ooh.
So, yay!
Bye!